Pierce, you heard anything about what happened to Kilbane?
Nope.
We need to know where he is.
Yep.
You're playing chess again, aren't you?
Yeah.
Damn it, Pierce.
Oh, hey, come to the crib. We got something important to talk about.
I'm the chick with the hot fish, Manolo Blahnik. Jimmy Choo is killing it. Who you with? Me and my girls at the party with the diamonds and nighties. I'm the classy mommy with the Marilyn Monroe body. I'm that fly chick, plastic, Marc Jacobs mini. Get on fabulous,
I'm ready.
Glamorous, it's effortless. Makeup lighter than we with my pastel Louis. Designer scarf, work a hard rock and vintage Gucci.
Me in a club.
So what's up?
Heard back from Legal Lee. Studio wants you to do a screen test for Gangsters in Space.
Oh, fuck that. We're done being corporate whores. So who's winning? What's that?
God damn it!
What the hell is going on? We gotta get down there.
The city is falling apart. Fights everywhere.
We don't do something, they'll come after us next.
I'll keep my ear on the police band. Let you know where things are really bad.
Good idea.
Passion for glory. Don't lose your faith in the moment.
I can say for Stan. chase them when they come to you.
Certainly saved the trouble. Arrest us another day, all right?
I don't want to arrest you. It won't solve anything. People need to wake up and see the threat that scum like you are to innocent people. Once you blow up the Magarak Island, the whole world will see your true colors.
Sorry, try again. The city's watching us clean up your mess in the streets here, not add to it.
See how many people believe that when Shandi and Viola found in the wreckage.
Got it.
saw on the cameras what happened. There's bombs all over the monument.
You'll have to disarm them.
I'm not a walking deus ex machina. Use the stag sonic gun to knock the explosives into the water.
Fine, what about you?
We'll be watching from the surveillance monitors. So don't screw up or I'll see.
Don't worry about me.
Thank you.
surprised you came.
None of my crew is getting killed.
Really? Lynn, Carlos, Aisha, Johnny. All you do is let your friends die.
And I make bitches like you suffer.
Those grenades should buy you time.
Don't get that on me, you mutt.
Let's go home.
Hold it right there.
Unless the next thing out of your hole is thank you, we got a serious fucking problem.
They have a point, Commander. Like it or not, the Saints are heroes.
Are you shitting me, lady?
You declared martial law and knocked down half the city. The Saints just saved a treasured monument. Who the fuck do you think the public will side with?
Yes, I can answer any questions. Jimmy over there.
They can give you the key to the goddamn city, but as soon as you screw up, we'll be back. And next time, Stag is gonna put you down.
I love you too, Cyrus.
So what's the play, boss? We'll go back to banging in Stillwater?
Not yet.
All right, people. When we started tracking down this son of a bitch, we said we'd follow him to the ends of the earth. And we did. Kilbane is readying his army for an all-out attack. We will stop him here. Our planet needs us. Let's not let her down.
Hoorah! Hoorah!
Give me some good news, Cornell.
Looks like the gate is protected by a security network tied to three terminals. Disable each one in order, and you should have no problem.
What would I do without you?
I sent you their locations, Commander. Come back safe. I love you.
I will. Shut down!
And I was only 2 days till retirement. Ain't that a bitch?
Nothing's more important than stopping General Kilbane. Johnny Modo, reporting for duty.
That makes two. You got him, man. For all of us.
You are the best of us.
This must be where our recon squadron crashed. I don't see any survivors, though. and 3. What's next?
That should be the gate vulnerable to explosive charges.
Today, except you.
You can't kill me. You don't know the truth. The fact is, I am your father.
How is that possible?
You can't win. This suit is impervious to everything, save for conveniently placed lava crystals.
We'll be right back.
came to Mars to make a living. Keep my head down. Stay out of trouble. But I found something. I found something... that... Damn it. Line!
Cut!
Sorry,
Hey, you get it next time.
Everybody back to one. Settle, we're rolling.
Speed. All right, people, big smiles. It's a happy ending. And action.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power. Broken, the school's closed, the prison's open. We ain't got nothing to lose, motherfucker, we rolling. Motherfucker, we rolling. With some light-skinned girls and some Kelly Rollins. And this white man world, we the ones chosen. So good night, cool world, I see you in the morning. I see you in the morning. This is way too much, I need a moment. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. I'm tripping off the power. Till then, fuck that, the world's ours. I'm missing nail in the whole cast. Tell them easy said they could kiss my whole ass. More specifically, they could kiss my asshole. I'm an asshole. Napoleon, my furs is Mongolian. My ice brought the goalies and I embody every characteristic of the egotistic. He knows he's so fucking gifted. I just needed time alone with my own thoughts. Got treasures in my mind but couldn't open up my own vault. My talent, like creativity, purity and honesty is honestly being crowded by these grown thoughts. Reality is catching up with me. Taking my inner child, I'm fighting for custody. But these responsibilities that they entrusted me. As I look down at my diamond encrusted piece, thinking no one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the powder. Till then, fuck that, the world's ours. Translation with a whole fucking nation. They say I was the Obama nation of Obama's nation. Well, that's a pretty bad way to start the conversation. At the end of the day, God damn it, I'm killing this shit. I know damn well y'all feeling this shit. I don't need your pussy, bitch, I'm on my own dick. I ain't got a power trip, who you going home with? How ye doing? I'm surviving, I was drinking earlier. Now I'm driving, what a bad bitch is, huh?
Power go.
Just sing on this.
Early in the morning, rise into the street. Light me up that cigarette, and I'll strap shoes on my feet. Got to find a reason things went wrong. Got to find a reason why my money's all gone. I got a donation, and I can still get high. I can play the guitar like a motherfucking riot.
Back to the 90s.
That was a
push it out.
Hey, what the?